At this time on Monday, we interviewed live a contributor who expressed the view that Douglas Murray was a hate preacher. Mr. Murray is Associate Director of the Henry Jackson Society, a think tank which describes itself as working to counter extremism and to support liberal democracy. We'd like to make it clear that we were unaware that Mr. Murray would be named in this way and would like to apologise to him.